Guys, I'm going to be showing you how to use the most incredible tool to grab group members' information. Guys, it's super easy, so let's get straight in. So on the WhatsApp sender, you want to go to grab group members, okay, and click grab now. Now you initiated it by click to initiate. And number two, you need to start grabbing. Okay, so hit the start grabbing and you're going to go through what you want to go through here. All right, so if you want to grab all the groups, that's fine. Select the ones you want to grab and press select. Okay, what that's going to do is download this straight to your computer. So choose maybe this PC or desktop and choose the name you want to save it to. Okay, once you've done that, make sure you choose a name you're not going to get muddled up with because I have so much stuff on my desktop. Okay, simply open up that file. Once you open it up, it's actually an Excel format, okay, and it's going to have it very, very cleverly written out for you. So you can see here how you've got the group members numbers right here. So you can go into any WhatsApp group there is and simply take every single person's number. Guys, this is fantastic, all right? This is an incredible tool that with one click, you can literally take every number in a group chat in seconds. You don't have to go through and save every single contact. Guys, it's super, super easy, and I'm super, super excited to be using this tool right now. Guys, use it and utilize it, okay? That's how you get group members. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Hit that link down below to get this tool. And just trust me, this is gonna utilize your time more efficiently. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you wanna be notified, and I'll see you next time.